It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times. And other things too. You people are lucky. Most of the Monai Baile are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Monai Baile translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Well, see ya.
Far, but some backup would be welcome.
Commandant Anna, forward your coordinates to our scouts.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking! Now, people! I heard a radio check in the post of that strange guy. And I don't even know about him. And he's not on a joyride here, oh no! He would rather beg on this Pacific, though he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow. It has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. These clouds! What are water? Fuel and right of passage. He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, oh, and in return, his supreme command is sure to reward us later. It's been a while since I had such bullshit before. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let him slide. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan.
In any case, here's what I learned.
See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
the bitch out there! You're dead now, you fucker!